For a package toss, it's the same as the last takedown, except my hand positioning is just a little different. I'm not shooting in for the body lock anymore. I'm shooting in with one arm over a shoulder, so I could easily flip him over my shoulder, okay? You're gonna throw a kick. Again, he wants to come into me at the same time. I go like this, I capture him from here, pull this way, and the thigh, push that way. Boom,